Welcome to Scared Together, episode 33.
Hi, and I am playing Final Fantasy 15 today. Because it's really scary and stuff. So, I can't do it. I can't do it like I suck! Let's get him in here. We have a guest. We have a guest with us. His name is Aridin. He's hiding back there in the corner. All quiet and shit.
Put my neck up.
Aridin! Ooh, it smells fucking good. Oh, I hope it tastes as good as it smells.
What, my piss?
It's not bad. I can definitely taste like all three flavors.
Sorry, what were you saying?
I said I could taste someone's dick in my mouth.
Well then.
I know, right? Oh, dude, you just don't even know, let me tell you. It's kind of salty.
I'm sure.
I'm just surprised you're not gagging on dick cheese.
Ew, okay. Fuck you, guy. Fuck you. Oh, where the fuck? I sent you an invite. I thought.
Did you? I don't remember that.
Let me fucking send another one. I'll send one to Aridin too. Just kidding.
Then what to me now?
Nothing, because you don't have the game.
Oh.
There we go.
Alright, who is fucking ready to get fucked up by Jason? This chick right here. Alright. Oh, god damn it! Kai's still not on the fucking team!
Yeah, I won't let me join your party.
What do you mean it won't let you join? I just sent two invites!
It has the join button, but when I click it, it doesn't do anything.
What the Let me try sending a third one. Oh my god. Try this again. Who, Max?
Like, gets a two because Goji's laying on his pillow. So now Max is all curled up in the corner. And
we'll just kick him off the pillow.
Come here. Why don't you come over here and lay down? Right there. Max, come here. Come on. Oh, man. There. How's that? Better? You happy now?
Of course you are.
Anything else wagging? You're burning. Okay. Everybody happy? This is an acceptable flavor of news.
Huh?
It is an acceptable dew flavor. Better than, wave.
I can taste all of them.
Yeah,
I can taste in all of my mouth. Mmm. God! Sorry! Sorry, whoever I stepped on! To arrive on the scene.
What's going on, Quirk? Who will be Jason today?
Send it. I can't! There's too many people to send in voice out. I apologize. Me, sorry, and I'm actually not leader this time. Kai is.
Michael Vader.
What up? Yeah, oh yeah, I can send invite regardless. I forgot. Alright, let's do this! Let's get fucked up!
I gotta get out of here now!
Alright.
Oh, wait.
What?
Jumping out of windows like that, huh?
Yeah, I need that one too. I'm gonna get it. Gonna get it. No fire poker? The fuck? Am I ready to kick you? I don't know, man.
Valves? The Arbles?
I don't think I can, man. I could not physically do that to a guy. I just can't.
It's do what now?
Kick a guy in the balls.
Yeah, I can speak first hand experience. You don't.
Wait, somebody kicked you in the balls?
Yeah.
Why? What were you doing?
I don't know, it was like 10.
Oh, well.
Shit, and apparently kicking me in the balls was the proper response.
Why not? Because that just sounds pain. Like, that makes my crotch hurt, just thinking of kicking someone in the balls. And I don't have any.
Yeah, it hurts.
Does
it? I feel like you want to throw up.
Yeah, I've heard that. But, you know, I don't know. I mean, obviously, being kicked in the balls is not something I ever imagined would happen to me.
Ah! You're throwing shit at me, Jason? Damn.
I wish I could carry a flare gun and a fucking machete, but no!
Oh good! Fucking lagging already. Too late.
I can't. I don't even know if somebody could honestly pay me to kick them in the balls.
Is someone wanting you to kick them in the nuts?
Yes.
They say that.
What the fuck?
Dude, someone has offered me, said if they offered me money to have sex with them, if my boyfriend would be okay with it. I'm just like, what the fuck? I get some weirdos after like 3 a.m. in the playroom. Half the time, it leaves me speechless.
First aid spray is some awesome shit. It gets stains out of clothes, it gets rid of cuts, and it makes you walk normal. It's pretty amazing stuff.
Wait, did you add stuff to the bottom of your screen?
No, why?
What is it?
Just Twitter, YouTube, and PSN.
Hey, I found keys!
If it looks different, it's because it's blue and not turquoise. Hey, a knife! Well, I put the battery in the car. I don't know if anybody got gasoline in it. I didn't notice. No, they didn't. This bitch right here is still... Come on! These fucking idiots.
Well,
hold on.
I just need to find gas then. Is that what's
deep? This bitch is just sitting here holding the gas can, jumping in and out of houses. Nobody's, you know. I don't know what's happening.
Oh, this car is good to go. Where are you?
At the main house?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Okay. I don't know what 1, 2, 3 is. I can't get in until you start it. Or something.
It worked. It actually worked.
I'm not bitch over. What? You're waiting. Smooth move, waiting. Good job. Crazy girl. Oh god. This is like real life. This is how worried. This
no,
how
it's
worried
not.
I am when you're
it's
driving
so much
a normal
easier to
car.
Control a car in real life.
Yeah, but it's just how worried I am when you're driving a normal car.
It started.
Fuck you.
Oh god. Oh god. He's coming to get you, just so you know. Oh no, he's gonna get me.
All set. Time to get
out
of here.
Don't leave me! Hold on, I'm gonna stab him. Don't get out. Don't get out. Be ready. Alright, go.
I can't until you fucking get in the car.
No, in the back.
Fucking, I hate this car, man. It's so hard to fucking, like, control. I've never... like, had so much problems controlling a car in a fucking game.
Oh my god, don't fucking crash this thing like 2 feet from the damn exit. Oh wait, I thought we were like right there. Oh, there we go. Yay!
Woo!
We survived.
Desiree's
the
shit at driving this car, man. It's hard, like...
Alright, who comes back is Tommy. Come on. Come on. It's not Tommy, always back. Oh, Tommy's already back. Darn.
Are you sure? Are you sure you're not crazy enough? Because I know there are some God, what are they fucking called? I can't even think of what
they're called. Sadomasochists?
Yes.
Yeah! Alright! I started watching Batman the Animated Series last night.
I know there are people that are into weird shit like that. Woo!
Are you kiddies comfortable? Huh? Yeah. He's hunting the chick with the gun.
This
chick still has a gas can on her.
Well, sucks to be her, because we're gone.
We weren't the only car over. We weren't in the only car, were we?
No, we're not the only car. Well, I don't know. We could have been, because if there's a boat, the gas goes in the boat.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I didn't really look for that. I just came across a car that was full of gas and had a battery, and I'm just like, boom. God, get the fuck over here, bitch. We're going. No, no. Leave all your suitcases.
What is this dumbass doing?
Which one?
Chick with the axe is like trying to break down doors. Jason, damn
it. We need to get every last motherfucking cop out here to Camp Crystal Lake. Jason is here. Did you hear me? It's Jason. He's back.
Yep. Jason's back, all right, Tommy. I heard him calling. Or his music. I hear it.
Oh, this person's dead.
Who, Tommy?
Oh, caught somebody under her bed.
No! Jesus, did he see me?
Oh, caught another person under her bed. Why would you both hide in the same room?
Oh, it looks way better with the machete.
God, please don't see me.
They're hiding in the same room.
Yes.
Yeah, three of them.
And she had a battery.
She had the battery. The other girl has the gas. She's got the battery.
The other one probably had the keys.
Epic fail. They could have all escaped or all at once. It's Tommy and Janiqua. Those are the only two people left. I don't know a real name, so.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Fountain Fudge.
Somebody's name, Sam.
Fountain Fudge.
Fountain Fudge.
That's the guy's name. Dude's the first
name. Oh, yeah, Fountain that is Fudge. His name.
And Bruce Lehner.
Yeah, you run to that exit.
Yeah, thanks for the batteries. I totally needed the air freshener in here.
You're welcome. I was at the dollar store and I saw him. I was like, oh yeah, I was going to get batteries. I forgot him. I was at Walmart. Which is fine because the dollar store is better to get them at anyways. Got what, 4 batteries for a dollar? May not be great batteries, but...
They don't have to be. They just have to make the air freshener work.
I came across my overalls. I'm like, hell yeah, overalls. But I don't need anything to wear to stay cool in anymore.
Overalls? Where are those?
Coveralls. Overalls. What do you mean, what am I wearing for? To be comfortable. Hello!
She's not streaming naked.
Well, originally I was going to do a...
Wait, am I not caught up? Oh, there it is. Curious JS.
Originally I was thinking of doing the bikini under these, but then I changed my mind.
Ha!
See.
I still think I feel fat, so...
Oh, jeez.
No, I got the wrong size bikini bottom, too.
You know, you control everybody. Instead of a bikini, you just do body paint.
Oh, yeah.
What? You get
I
the,
can't
you,
see
you
her
get,
doing that.
You get the nipple, the nip caps, you know what I'm talking about? So you're not actually nude. Covers your
pasties.
You can't see me doing something like that?
Not really, but
I don't think
in my defense,
I don't know you as well as... If I did something like that, I don't think you'd ever want to see me again. And it'd be like, awesome!
He'd just lurk in your channel. Like,
I wouldn't do that. I'm not that creepy.
Dude, I get like 40 people that lurk. Only like 5 people talk, and I'll have like 70 people.
He'd accidentally text you an audio clip on the phone, and it would be just, like, fapping noises.
What the fuck?
Erin, we love you, man.
Just kidding.
I've heard that name, and I've seen her. She's that blonde chick, isn't she?
Zoe Booger? Wait, is it pronounced Booger? Zoe Booger? Or Booger?
I don't know.
Booger.
I want to say I looked her up because somebody's mentioned her before.
What, is she a streamer type?
She's...
Unless she's the one who cosplays, like...
No, she... What she does is, she's one of those girls that puts herself in, like, every thumbnail.
For her video? You mean, like, how Linza does?
No, I mean, like...
Oh, like her junk? Her first...
Are you you're calling me account. Another one? I'm not... No, I've been around longer.
So she's the OG. She's the OG Zoe Booger. Or how are you...
No, I never...
I'm just gonna call her Booger. That shit sounds funny.
I...
Zoe Booger.
I never used to dress like this. And unlike some
you
of the,
do it, Tommy.
Unlike some of the people, or some of the chicks that do stream, I know actually how to play games.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. Well, see, I don't twerk. I tell people I'm twerking. Nope, ain't gonna happen. I'm too white to twerk.
Twerks for donations. Oh Jesus.
What the fuck?
Why? This is so dumb.
Shit.
Return to mommy.
And the bikini wouldn't be every stream. I plan to do a bikini picture, but that's just because my subscribers have been asking for a long time.
Wait, exit stage right? What is that one?
That seems a bit creepy.
Probably going out the right side.
Okay. I actually like your avatar here. It's like multicolored stuff.
Huh?
That are these pot crackers are just making me sad. They make those? Do they make pot crackers? I don't know.
I don't know.
These
why?
These are just Ritz.
Thank you! I've made it to 1502. Yes?
Yep.
Now it's time for me to quit YouTube.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. Oh, fuck that.
She hits 100,000, she's going to braid her pubic hair on stream.
I will not braid my pubic hair on stream. It's not that long, Jesus Christ.
She'll leak her nudes. She'll leak them. She'll leak them. She doesn't have it set up for somebody else to leak them. They're not really leaks if you do it yourself.
That's not really a smart idea, anyways.
Well, for it. It's online forever, so. That's dumb.
That's the stupidity. Like, cleavage is one thing. Like, I don't care if people... What?
Well, it really depends. Like, topless isn't a big deal either. I don't think. Guys can go topless, girls can't. I don't know. That's kind of... That doesn't seem right to me. It's unfair. Very unfair.
What? Is there some YouTuber, female YouTuber, you want to see topless or streamer?
No, not really. I don't really watch a lot of streamers.
Then what?
I'm busy streaming myself. I'm too busy streaming myself to watch other people.
He wants to see Scarlett Johansson topless.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that. Actually, haven't I?
I don't know. Have you?
I want to say she did like a TV movie on HBO or something a long time ago.
I show cleavage and shit, but I try to do it in a more tasteful way.
Did anyone
way.
Else get away?
Right.
If
like
that's possible.
Like when she does her makeup, she does shadows over her
cleavage. I do not!
I'm just fucking...
You're gonna make people think I have, like, fake boobs or some shit.
Jump through the fucking window, Jesus.
I already have enough people to think I'm a tranny.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, dude, you don't even
kinda
know.
Are a granny.
Tranny.
Kinda.
Transgender.
Oh. I don't know what that is. I don't see gender. Wait, is it two? Okay, I can do one more. Like jumping through windows, like, can I do two? Oh, fuck you, Jason! Fuck you, you piece
of
shit.
I don't like boob jobs. Like...
Oh god, he could just walk
A lot of them will turn out...
Oh, Jesus. Guaranteed?
They turn out to where you can't... I don't know, they don't look real anymore. Because
right.
They don't have the same movement. If that makes any sense.
They're all stiff and lifeless.
Yeah. But sadly, then you have those people that don't believe you have real boobs when you do have bigger boobs. Because it's not natural for a woman to have big boobs, I guess.
I'm pretty sure Daddy needs a first aid spray. I mean,
that's
just saying.
Okay.
Quite weird,
man. Daddy needs? Okay.
Oh, that bitch is dead. Thanks for saving me!
She's on YouTube.
Come on, walk right into it. Yeah!
Oh god, he's gonna kill me. Get in the house, bitch!
Help!
Damn!
Help!
Run!
Is anyone there? This
Run
is
faster!
Not a prank. We need your help!
Oh wait, that's
Jason
just a prank.
Is
okay,
killing
right.
us.
You know it's possible.
We
I mean, she's willing to show her nudes and stuff. And if you've been in porn, then I mean, it is possible. Yay! This jockey.
What are you talking
well,
about?
Well, I'm
gonna
die.
People in comments are talking about. I have looked her up, and I'm just like, oh, she's another one of those person that, like, I play Call of Duty, and look at me, my boobs are in the thumbnail, and so is my ass. So, Aridin. So, I had someone come into my stream.
Yeah.
And they're telling me, they're like, are you another girl gamer that takes donations to stream games or some shit? I'm like, what the fuck? That's not a fucking girl gamer.
Don't help me. No, that's
fucking
cool.
Take
just
donations
fucking stay right where you're hiding. Thanks a lot. I hate
I'm like,
pickups.
What the hell?
I hate pickups so much.
Who came up with that?
They're the fucking worst. Fucking counselor sitting right there hiding.
I don't know. They're not here yet. They may never know I'm streaming.
Oh,
you're telling me you don't want to take donations for playing games?
No. It's not. Okay, I finally put my PayPal up. But my thing is, this guy is saying that.
I don't want to look up.
Pretty much all girl gamers, if you're a girl gamer, you take donations to play video games or to stream games. And it's just like, that's not, no. That's not a girl gamer.
Back is Tommy, baby.
That is not how a girl gamer works. A girl gamer is somebody that loves and enjoys video games. Not, oh, well, I like video games because I get paid for it. That's. Oh god, there's too many, like, some of the people I get, man, oh my god.
I bet they're real doozies.
Oh man, you just don't even know. It's bad. It's bad sometimes. It really is. Like, sometimes I'm just like, where do these people come from?
Oh, well, yeah. Why would he leave them in a bathtub, though? That doesn't seem right. Why even drag them off? Doesn't he usually just leave the bodies where they're laying?
Yeah. Kai, we gotta stop streaming. Nitro's gotta go. He can't watch us, so we need to stop. No live stream,
but
anyway.
Repair that shit fast, bitch.
What?
Fast!
God damn it! Are you serious? Somebody's fucking taking off of my boat.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Move your ass! Oh my god! And it's the dumb bitch. Wow, we're both fucking dead. Great, great. Kill her first! Kill her first! No, not me first. Her first.
I'm on my way. I'm going as fast as I can.
No, kill her first! Oh god, it worked. Oh god, it worked. Oh god, it worked. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Oh, he's out. He's out. I'm dead. Fucker. Here, kill me in the boat. Oh. Oh, that didn't work. These fucking people, man. You pick the dumbest bitch ever that has the lowest repair, and then you try to repair something. Like, drop the fucking propeller because you should know that Tommy can repair stuff faster. Like, play the game correctly. That seriously bugs me. Probably a while, like, we're off all day. Were you streaming?
Really?
No, get out. What? Really, what?
I got stuck on a fucking rock trying to get to the goddamn boat.
But let me guess, she'll get away, right? Nope, she's gonna die because she's stupid. Oh, there you go. Yep, she'll get away.
No,
she can't
no, she
even
won't
get
because
in.
That Jason's fast.
What just happened? That's interesting. Actually, that's kind of cool. So I can see the whole map right now.
What the fuck is going on with my screen?
Oh, yours did it too?
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's me. It's not even her. He killed me twice.
There it is.
He killed me twice.
Yeah, she's out.
The fuck?
Oh, I thought she might have got out.
This is the Jason that swims fast in water.
Yeah, true. That was weird.
Dude, what the
interesting.
I'm not even joking. I died twice. What the
Bye,
fuck?
Bye, Nitro. Peace out. Yeah.
Come to mommy, Jason. come to mommy.
It's just upsetting. Like, what the heck?
It did a killing animation twice.
You've played long enough to unlock that chick. You should know she's the last person you want to be fixing a boat.
That might be the first time they're playing
so dumb. Yeah, but you can see the stats when you pick the character. I think she has, what, like one repair or zero repair or something like that? Oh, well. We need friends! We need friends to play with us.
Well, I had somebody that was inviting me to play.
We have an empty spot. Did Michael want to join? Is he on your friends list?
I can't invite.
That's grayed out.
We'd have to back out of it.
Hey, what are you doing?
Okay. Just saying.
Whatever.
Your leader.
It won't let me invite you.
Right.
Right.
Could almost get us a full thing just by inviting all the people I have on here that are playing Friday the 13th. I think that was his name. Hold on. Let me. Oh, no. Yeah, that was his name. I don't know, should it? Well, I guess I should.
You should what?
Have extra players. Buy you a PlayStation 4? Oh, maybe if I had the money. But that's saying you're saying goodbye. Bye.
Huh?
Wrong kind of bye, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I was going to go here. I'm going to suggest players. Let me find them. Hold on. Okay. That's the person I sent an invite. I gotta use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Very rarely keep perks. Alright, well, I'll go ahead and pick play. Is that what you were saying? So I was going to perks. Well, if they have perks.
Yeah, override us. Storm whatever. Well, big ass fucking birds.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, I've gone.
And I got this trophy for it.
40 windows.
Look at them fly off. Whatever the fuck they need to do.
Hmm. That's extremely helpful that your name in chat is your name on PSN. Weapon kills from part 2. One weapon kill from part 7. Then I need pretty much all the weapons. All the weapon kills.
Oh!
And I start working on the environmentals. However many of those there are. Alright. Wait, what's the name of that?
I wonder how long the override lasts for one of those things.
I have returned from hell. No, I'm just kidding.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
PhD in murder.
Holy shit! These things are awesome. It just fucking knocked a couple of the crocodiles down to... No, they're chargers. Okay, it knocked the chargers down to, like, a fraction of health.
What is my... Wait, my favorite song? As soon as I have that kind of money, Mom, I will buy you a PS4. It means the least I can do for what you did for me. And the weird guy on the internet. I mean, for the price you paid, that pretty much would cover... The PS4. So. I have no problem with that. I don't know. Did you hear me? About the suggested party member?
For chat?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you sent one.
Yeah, well, because I figured you'd want to be in the groups if they're going to be in the...
Alright, you might have to do it again, though. Oh, wait, no, it says invite. New. Yeah, the suggested group. Sorry, that's my bad, Mike.
No. Well,
I wasn't listening because I was upgrading.
That's fine. I wasn't listening. I was upgrading. Come here!
Cabin wall backbreaker, cabin wall face slam, cabin wall hip punch.
I just fixed the face slam. Oh, that's definitely not me. I don't have that face slam.
Holy crap, he ended up being Jason, right? Nice.
What am I
gonna
do?
Congratulations to you. What's up, Mike? How you doing?
I think he's coming in really low.
Yeah.
That was Pamela's back.
I can't pitch right now. Come here. Lay down, okay? There you go.
Fuck out of here. Get out of my house. Out of my house! These are my stuff. This is my stuff. You're stealing. You're stealing from me.
Good. You deserve to be stolen from. Oh, great. Oh, no.
Okay. Skank. The damn skank! So the walkie-talkie is just so you can talk to Because I guess audio is based about off of radius, so people can't hear you unless they're nearby.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what that's for. It's not for Tommy. Tommy's random.
Oh, well, that's even cooler. That's neat. When did you find that out?
Oh, I was reading up on some trophies and saw that. Wait, can you only carry one spray now? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, shit. Pick that up. Thank you. Uh-oh.
Somebody's getting choked out.
I'll be at Windows 99 in no time.
Fuck. Okay.
Oh, I haven't got a map yet. Shit. A map. I really need a map. Oh, Kai must have been here jumping through the fucking windows because they're all busted.
No. No.
And the door's not locked, so he doesn't give a shit.
No, I don't, because I'm breaking windows.
So, you're not
you get a trophy for that, or do you just, like, break the windows?
Oh, don't click Mike. Mike, you don't have to click, just hold. It's faster if you hold it down. To break the doors. I used to do that.
Like, yeah, I did it too.
That's way faster. Yeah. For that, I get killed? Hey, that's not fair, bro. That's not fair, bro. Into the house! Hold it! Don't smash!
Oh,
hold
God.
It. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna get away.
Yes, it is. It is. It's Aridin. The weirdest?
Huh?
Mom was asking if it was you.
Oh.
They want to stay alive, that's...
What,
the weirdest comment... Let's see, I don't know, what's the weird... I'm not sure what the weirdest one is. I know what the most repetitive one is, and that's it. Does the carpet match the drapes?
I thought it was shower shaboobs.
What? Oh, wait, no. I know it now.
There it is. What?
Not really. You got it pretty quick. Oh my gosh.
Come on, buddy.
So many environment kills in this. Do I have a spray? Oh shit, I don't know.
Wait!
What?
You weren't the first one to die? What?
No. I flared him in ring.
No.
Dead already.
Right, there's just two cars. No boats. Just cars. Although there's boats all over the place because this is a lake.
Yeah, there isn't shit in this house.
Weirdest one I've ever got was the weirdest. I know what the weirdest message I ever got was, but yeah.
No.
some of them keeps, like, I think I finally blocked him, but he kept repeatedly asking me if I was wearing a jeans or a skirt, and what color, if it was blue. I don't know. It was like, what the fuck, dude?
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun.
Strange as shit.
Oh, God, he's killing us. Jason's alive. Please help us.
I'm just like, asking if it's, like, denim and stuff. I'm just like, what? Why?
These people are weird.
Oh, God.
10 ways to stay scary? What the fuck, guy? I ran out of ideas.
Has anybody gassed the car or anything?
No, I haven't even come across the gas can.
Weird. I think Jason picked them up. Yes. Yes, it is. Sorry, I didn't see your chat.
Nice key.
Nice key. Hey.
No one wants to hear you having sex over there, Kai.
What else? I bet the barn has a... The barn has gas? I don't know.
I think I found one in there before.
I wouldn't be surprised if somebody's running around with the parts.
Oh, that would
running around,
wouldn't be new.
Dicking off or whatever.
That's okay, Mom. I'm sorry, it's giving you problems. That really does suck. Hey, I'm chewing stuff. He's not watching, but Mom's just hired him. She knows it's you. Bruh. That's fine. If you can't watch us, you can't watch us. It's not, like, your fault or anything. I did!
Oh, sorry.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh my god.
I got Tommy following me. Oh no. Never mind. Okay, restart the mirror then.
Oh! Oh fuck! Who is that? Oh my god, I can't look!
Oh my god, I can't look. Get out of the water, get out of the water, run, bitch, run! Run, bitch, run! Oh, fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! I got a knife! I got a knife! Fuck you, cocksucker!
He's in chat now!
I know, I'm Jeez, sorry!
So mean. Pretty mean to the guy. He's supposed
I'm sorry!
To be. Just like freaking out on you.
I'm freaking out on Jason, not the person playing Jason.
Oh.
I would never legitimately say that to somebody. Well, unless they really pissed me off. Oh, I can't run anymore! Got it. Yes, there he is.
What, were you trying to find a shack in your
I did! Give me the sweater! No!
Jason.
To you. Give me the axe!
Put the weapon down and come to mommy. That's a good boy.
Hey, he's gonna give me.
That's my.
I just need the sweater. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
I need the trophy.
You got it?
Yeah, I used it. I'm gonna be able to get the kill anyway. One of us has to be Tommy and the other has to be wearing it. It let me keep the sweater? Cool. Look at my fashion.
Wait, you kept the sweater after using it?
Yeah, weird.
The icon at the top still?
Alright, well, you know what? I've got no stamina, so. Alright, human Jesus! God damn, these speed walks! Yep.
There are no car parks on this map. What's the even driver in here? Oh my fucking god, are you serious right now?
I want to get that sweater trophy. Oh, I have bikini stream. No bikini stream. I thought about wearing the bikini under my overalls. Nope. I need to get a...
Oh, shit!
Replace the size.
Oh, shit!
I bought the wrong size bottoms. So.
Oh, shit! Fuck you, Jason!
See,
I'm sorry. See, I did it too. Yeah, it is totally because it's Jason. God damn it, I can't believe I made the wrong turn.
I'm not trying to, like, shit-talk the person playing him. I mean, it's just, like...
I know, it's just habit.
You're like...
Bad habit.
It's cussing at you. It's no different than when you're playing, and it's like, fuck you!
don't get me! Oh my god, did I go the wrong way? Oh my god, I went the wrong way.
No, there's two ways, I thought.
No, but that's backwards. Oh shit, I can't see. This is gonna get us killed. Why do I have to look back? Can I use my rear views?
You made it.
Oh, Lordy.
You were the last two, anyways.
That was a good match. Good match.
Good game. You are definitely an acceptable Jason.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home.
I'll work on bikini shots and shit once I replace the bottoms. That is, if I could still get the bottoms to the specific bikini I bought. I'll have to wait till payday. I have like $11 to my name, and that stays to my name until the end of the month in case I need something. Oh, I didn't even realize you were running the match.
Yeah. Well, why? Yeah, some people are having bad connections here. Sorry about that. Oh, I say some people. It's really Mike. CP because I'm close. I'm like 29, so a couple levels ought to have enough CP to buy all the kills I need. Then it's just environmental stuff, I think. If I'd gotten all
under
the
over?
Skills.
I'd wear the bikini under the overall.
Under ruse?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh no. Oh shit.
Is everything okay?
There's a lot of stuff for me. I don't really care for that.
The comments are at 69. You get it? 69.
Mouth to cooch.
What?
Mouth to cooch.
You're not funny.
No?
Are you trying to imply that my joke wasn't funny either?
Yeah, it might, Tina, it might be because we're hosting the game, so it's on our bandwidth to run it. So we're both streaming, and I'm watching her stream. Actually, I could try pausing yours.
Yeah, I could pause my stream too. Or your stream. I need some socks.
You could put some socks on. It might be cool. Or just turn your AC unit on.
No!
There are two of us who are Jason 2. Please be me. I need my kills. Yay!
I have to do something. I have to escape.
I'm gonna find somebody.
That's fine.
Alright. For a second there, I forgot how to play music. I don't know why.
assume you're gonna probably kill me because I'm gonna put some socks
on.
Oh,
you're AFK. Oh my gosh, why am I having trouble getting over rocks now? I thought you were gonna just get over those.
Girl. Ah, I didn't mean to take a screen cap. Fix my camera real quick. Sorry, guys. Podcast settings. Yes, camera. There we go.
Wait, what? Oh, they were calling Tommy. That's my bad. I thought, I don't know why I thought they were calling the cops. I was like, who the hell got, I was just over there.
I'm not going to say what I found because Kai's playing Jason. And he always kills me anyways. There he is at the door. Hello. Bonjour. I don't even think I said that right, but... Bonjour. Motherfucker. This fucking cock at the door, man. Fuck, I can't even check the whole house. God damn it! Fuck you, Kai.
Anybody else?
I'll get my strap on and give it to you, Jason.
Yeah, I got another Stormbird on my side.
Because I can't give it all up at once because then people might not come back. Yeah, I've had to do that with streams too.
Everything's over there.
How will I do it? Well, like I said, I have
Thank
to...
God, it actually fit.
I have to get a different pair of bottoms first. I mean... we'll start with the picture. Well, I told people I'd take bikini pictures, but I'd make it hard for them to find. It's like a scavenger hunt. I don't really want to wear a bikini. So, work to find the picture. Alright, Nat. Goodbye. Goodbye. Well, I guess I don't need to pick up. It's doing out habit, but I don't need to pick up walkie-talkies anymore.
Yeah, fuck some shit up, Stormbird.
Because I stab a bitch. That's how I roll, yo. I stab a bitch like there's no tomorrow. I don't know if I'm going to do a bikini stream. Because...
Stuns! Stuns are so annoying. Okay, I get it. You can unstun me now. Jesus, take forever.
Oh, fuck you! Bitch! I got your number!
You like that,
wow.
Asshole?
Okay.
Yeah, you like that, asshole?
Not really. The fucking stuns are... ridiculously long. Wow, so many people.
No!
It takes all kinds of people. I can't actually believe I'm surviving against you. It's weird.
Got a knife, that's fun too. Alright.
First aid.
Actually needed that kill. Thanks.
Are you serious? Fucking motherfucker.
What? Hello!
Are you serious? Fuck you.
Oh, I did the wrong kill.
Good.
I did the other kill.
You fucking deserve it, bitch.
I deserve it? Why? I didn't trap the car, I trapped the house.
Deserve everything you get? Well, no one's getting out. I have the keys. And one car. I'm hungry.
So many hits with the fucking thing.
Oh, that's 3 cops. I still have plenty of time to play lots of other games.
Yeah, run now, fucker. I did the wrong one again. Ah, I keep forgetting to hit circle. I'm doing stupid X kill instead.
This match isn't gonna end, just so you know. Enjoy.
It isn't? Why?
Someone's on the roof.
Oh, good.
And I'm dead, so... And somebody's back with Tommy.
Someone's on the roof of what? The main house?
Yep. Yay. Where they're hiding, you wouldn't even be able to throw a knife at them. I don't like giving people away, but this is fucking stupid. Do bikini stream every month to get more what? No. So far it seems like my personality and the way I do things out get me plenty of views.
Hey, do me a favor, man. Do a Google search on your phone. Do you do that?
For what?
Find out how you glitch out onto the roof. I'll get up there and fucking kill him.
Somebody said it. You have to, like, be at, like, right in the doorway and place a trap, and sometimes it'll put you up on the
roof. Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's fucking dumb.
Yep. Takes a certain kind of... You could really piss him off.
Oh?
Well, yeah, I mean, you're hosting the game, so if you leave, they disconnect.
Yeah, well, that's why I keep saying they need to just add, like, anybody who's hosting should have host options and be able to kick people, because if you give me their name, I'd fucking kick them.
Channel.
Cheating
analytics.
Is not
permitted. This is what I wanted. Alright, so.
Oh well, I guess I'll kill whoever I can.
As far as views goes, between just doing what I do now, I've gotten almost 58,000 views between April 29th. And May 26th.
Wait, are all of them up there? Because that's a radio.
Nope. Someone's hiding, and the other two are just roaming around. It's just the one person on the roof.
Hope that'll give you points anyway.
Yeah, I wouldn't do the bikini stream because I'm not out to for views or even money. I don't make money out doing this. This is the first stream ever that I put my PayPal down at the bottom.
Who's on the roof? What's the name of the person?
XX dash Nick.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's all I need.
Yeah, I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm not for giving people's position away, but
no,
I don't want to fucking wait 8 minutes for this shit. You know? I mean, now it's done in 3 minutes, but... I don't understand it. Why not just... If you're gonna play this game, why not play it right?
No, cheat. Cheat your ass off.
But it makes the game so boring, because the matches are like 20 minutes. And if somebody gets up there at the beginning... And you kill, like, everyone within the first 5 to 10 minutes. Then you have to wait 10 minutes for the match to end.
People are just fucking off in the woods, but that perfectly fair, but oh, it's so annoying. Yay, this door won't open. Oh, I already walked through 100 doors? What the heck? Right there. Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing? Let's see, what can I fucking kill you with?